some of them don't have no inhabitants. And then we're going to pass now between N and the other side of the island adjacent is Seaborough. Slowing down. So happy new year to all who are watching over this video, and it's 8:39 in the morning right here in the British Virgin Islands, Sunday. So this is the day that the Lord has made for us to move forward from 2020 to 2021, and we are all grateful that we are still alive and kicking and it's swimming through the waves. That is Bitter End, one of the best resort also previously, but right now we're still doing a renovation or the reconstruction. Basically, it's just a plain mountain right there still. But sooner or later, they will do something about it. And then that one right there in the side, Seaborough. One of the best places also. A small island. Look and see what they are doing right there. Stockpiles. In a few minutes now, we're going to reach Oil Nut Bay. So sit back and relax, watching over this video of mine. And if you like the video, you can be notified for any updates, so just click like, share and subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can be updated all the time. Right, so what a pristine water, clear water, pristine. That side right there is Eustacia. It's on my Larry Page, one of the Google CEO that was before. And that one right in the side is Tinker Island. It's owned by one and only Richard Branson. I already came right here at least maybe twice or twice, and then this is my third time to come up right here. And maybe not just for the third time, maybe for a series of times from now on. Let's do chill or whatsoever. This is a time to relax, unwind, de-stress of what you are doing or what we have or what we had from last year. approaching to the newly built dock. Right here. I don't know if we're going down here or what.
This is not a boat?
Yeah. All right, thank you. Them coming out. We're going to walk just now.
Okay. Sorry.
All right.
Okay.